What's going on, everyone? This is Woody, and today I'm at a little Talbot island, a T-A-L-B-O-T. So I'm here today on the beach.
Trying to see if I can get on some popping over here. It's a whiting, so tide is in. The tank is going out, so we'll see what we get today. Nice day today, so let's see what we get.
On here, something hit my shrimp and a fish bite real hard. It took off and broke my line. Took my sinker with it. Took the whole bottom leader. Got a fish. Finally. Well, I'm hoping it's a pompano. Biting real good. We'll see. I'm not to lose it. Going easy with it. Might be a pompano. But I won't come in. He's gonna be a bluefish. Oh, something good. Oh, bluefish. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Nice old bluefish. Smooth throat. Lead him out. Be eating him if that's all I catch. Huh? To white. Yep. Yeah, it's a white. Yeah. Yep. That's a white. All right, we got another one. Let's see what it is. Fish are starting to bite now, seem like. Another bluefish, I think. Oh no, catfish. Damn it. Yep, catfish. And it begins. Alright, this might be a white. Oh, bluefish. Looks like it. See what it is. Yep, look like a bluefish. catch these suckers in the water. All right, got one, that's enough. Get my hook back. So I'll get my fingers caught up in there. Another blue, feel like another blue fish. Yep, another blue fish. Catching right now, bluefish. Hopefully this, I think it's a whiting. Nope, another bluefish. Man, can't get away from these things. Got a nice fish on. Like, got a little some weight to it. Probably another bluefish. Let's see. Hopefully it's a pompano, then I'll be good to go for the day. That's all I need. And I'll be happy. He about to get eight. Can't go home empty handed. Got something. Looking for something good. Alright, this may be a pompano. Don't feel like a bluefish. But it is. Yep, bluefish. Yep, another one. This is, oh, bluefish. Look like I'll be eating bluefish. Might be two of them. Let's hit a school.
I hit a school of them. Two bluefish. What's going on, y'all? This is Woody. I'm back again, and today I'm fishing at here in Mayport, Florida, right near Jacksonville. I gotta go to the Repticon today, so after I finish fishing, I'm gonna go to Repticon, then I'll probably come back fishing here at the Mayport Naval Base. So right here,
it's a nice day today. Surf is loud today. It's beautiful out here, and this is Mayport Naval Base, so it's tide is high. High tide is at 12, so there should be some good fishing today. So we'll see what we got. I got some fish gum and some dead shrimp, so I'm gonna see if that does good for me today. So let's get it on.
And yes, we do. Ooh, nice old white. What I'm trying to see right here, good old size white. That's what we after. Look at my eyes. On my pole. I hope there's no bluefish. Right. Here comes, another giant white. There's two. Sure, I should have came here yesterday. Using the pink and white. Trying to get a pompano, but getting whitened, so. See what I'm getting. Right here. Number two. High tide is the best time around here. Adjust this camera. Got like a nice size white. Don't have to worry about bluefish today. Just a nice size white. You ain't going nowhere. Another white. Oh yeah. Another good white. That makes three. Alright. He is hooked. Line is sinking. I'll take a white over a bluefish any day. Oh man. But not a catfish. Yeah, he messed me up. He isn't supposed to be biting until low tide. We're gonna get him off, throw him back. Hanging them in. Nice size white. Makes number four. got here. White, the smallest one, and still eat. Definitely got him. Nice white. That's what I'm talking about. Nice one. Bait, rebait, throw back out. Leave here at 12:30 and head to Replicon. Carolina rig. Another white. Yep, another white. Oh, big rod got a bite. Gotta hurry up, take him off. We get the big rod. Almost peak tide. This is a nice hefty one. Yeah, come on in here. Yeah, big boy. Take him off real quick. Cool. This one looked like a bit harder, so I'm gonna get this one first. Oh yeah. Yeah, this is a nice one right here. Gotta be a big giant white. He don't wanna come in. Let the tide help me bring him in. What is this? Oh, dang. No wonder. Too white. No wonder it was heavy. That's what I'm talking about. Another white that ran with it. He coming in soon. There you go. Keep him up on here. Skinny guy, but still good. Just pulled him in. And I'm back. I just got finished coming from the reptile show, then grabbing a bite to eat. So I'm back here fishing. It's about five. Let's see what time it is. Give me a second. About 5:17. No, hold on. Give me a second. Check the time, 5:12 p.m. So trying to get it in before it gets dark. So then I'm headed back home. All right, so later. Been here for like probably 30 minutes. Haven't got a bite yet. Everybody's leaving. So I think the bite is dead right now. No, not even a whiten bite, but I keep on losing my bait. So it's probably just rubbing against the sand and getting taken off the hook. Other than that,
the bird's out there eating something. And I'm more to call it quits. The guy said that somebody called a 3-foot shark down there, but they let it go. No white. Gotta come here at high tide. It's the main
goal to get here at high tide or incoming tide until it's high. So that's when the white will start to bite. And other than that, see y'all later. Until next time, peace. Up, I'm about to pack it up, then I got a bite. So this may be my last fish before I go home. I did the outro and everything. The fish want a bite. So we'll see what this is. See, I may stay a little longer. If that's the case. Depends on if there's something to keep. What this is. Oh, nah, it's time to go. Catfish? Yeah, I know it's time to go. Yeah, I'll see y'all next time. I ain't messing no catfish. That's a sign right there. When you catch a catfish, that means it's time to go. Pack your bags.